एंड जितने सुधाकर सातार्डेकर, रेसिडेंट ऑफ खाटकोपर वेस्ट, मुंबई महाराष्ट्र, स्टडिंग इन स्टैंडर्ड 7th एट SIES डॉक्टर APJ अब्दुल कलाम मेमोरेबल हाई स्कूल, घाटकोपर वेस्ट, मुंबई महाराष्ट्र. हैप्पी टू बी अ पार्ट ऑफ ऑनलाइन एजुकेशन कॉम्पिटिशन कंडक्टेड बाय गांधी रिसर्च फाउंडेशन ऑन द ओकेशन ऑफ गांधी जयंती 2020. वुड लाइक टू स्पीक ऑन गांधी माई हीरो. Your belief becomes your thought becomes your actions becomes your word becomes your habit becomes your values, and your values becomes your destiny. The nation affectionately called him Mahatma, Bapuji, and father of the nation. Yes, Mahatma Gandhi was one who led India's freedom struggle. He was born Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi on October 2, 1869 at Porbandar, Gujarat in India. His school years were spent in Rajkot. Later, he went to England to become a barrister. His wife's name was Kasturba Gandhi and they had 4 sons. His name was changed to Mahatma because it means the great soul, and he was nominated for the Nobel Peace Prize for 5 times. These are some interesting facts about Mahatma Gandhi. Mahatma Gandhi was brave because Mahatma Gandhi is my hero because he was brave. He is brave because he fought for our independence, India, and never gave up. He believed in non-violence and peaceful protest to promote change. When the British government was trying to rule India by violence, Gandhi used non-violence resistance to protest the unfair treatment of Indian people. He fastest to prove his commitment by changing the non-violence and protest of unfair British taxation of the soil. This march took 23 days and gained worldwide attention. Gandhi was arrested because of these protests. He continued his fight from the India's independence from the Great Britain. In 1947, his battle was won. Independence for India was achieved. To me, that is why Mahatma Gandhi is brave. He changed people's life, even mine. He changed my life because my family is also from India. If Gandhi didn't win the independence from the Great Britain, my family would be ruled by the Great Britain. India would not be free country without Gandhi's work. Mahatma Gandhi said that the best way to find yourself is to lose yourself in the service of others. And this is why Mahatma Gandhi is a hero to me, and he'll always remain hero to me. The nation will always remember you and respect you. Thank you.